andiamo che c'è un traffico da pazzi. Resto in costume sulla sabbia calda a piedi scalzi. Le solite vecchiette maledicono i ragazzi che col pallone per giocare non trovano spazi. Gli ombreloni giù da noi sono condomini. Ci trovi parentele assurde con nuovi cugini. Fai pranzo e cena con una pizza di maccheroni. Le gente narrano che dopo se fai il bagno muori. C'è il venditore ambulante con i miei cd. E chi ne parla male poi passa l'estate qui. È così strano che il turismo non esploda quando in altri posti anche un traghetto sulla ghetto va di moda. Guardo le stelle in cielo e se qualcuno brilla penserò che pure in cielo sei riuscita a mettere una firma. Vero, non siamo perfetti, abbiamo migliaia di difetti. Colonizzati ma cresciuti ragazzino. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, correre insieme e non sentirmi stanco. Vivere spensierati come prima, il tempo vola in queste notti in bianco. Sto bene, sto bene così. Quanti difetti che c'è terra mia, sto bene così. Fammi ballare fino all'alba, portami a Catania, oppure portami a Palermo, andiamo Ballarò. Mi piace Lecce, fuori De Capule ed Enzol. A Bari chi non si diverte in Ultramon. Reggio Calabria in lungomare, affaccia sullo stretto. La gente è positiva e porta il mare dentro. Così bella quest'Italia, non la cambierei per niente. Te ne accorgi quando guardi dentro gli occhi della gente. Amo il Cilento e poi d'estate si va a pali nudo. Vita selvaggia come ad agosto in Sardegna. Ma ci divertiremmo pure a Varcaturo, perché non importa il posto ma una comitiva degna. Rossicini e parti, rimini e riccione senza mai addormentarci. Tra gli inciuci di quartiere, le leggende di provincia. Noi cresciamo dove un sogno finisce appena incomincia. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, correre insieme e non sentirmi stanco. Vivere spensierati come prima, il tempo vola in queste notti in bianco. Sto bene così. Quanti difetti che c'è terra mia.
Teams hate losing two in a row, and that of course will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz. Referee starts the match and the kickoff. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Victor Valdez starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Anthony Martial starts alongside Ousmane Dembele in midfield. And they just go with the one striker up front. Anthony Modest. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Sissoko. Well, they're in a good position here. In quickly.
Sometimes you see somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick, he's not going to stand any nonsense. Good challenge here.
Ben Arfa. That's a good spot by the defender.
Theo Walcott trying to use the full width of the pitch. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good tackle. Moving forward with some... It's a quick break. And they've cut it out.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Crisp defending there. Ben Arthur. There's some potential in this move. Terrific tackle. Coutinho. Anthony Modeste. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Mohamed Salah. Coutinho. He's coming forward with some danger. Coutinho! Really strong play in the tackle. Ben Arthur.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. It's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Coming up now, a corner. Heads it towards goal. Good defending. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Nathaniel Klein. It's looking good, this move. Sizoka. Great passage of passing play there.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Sturridge. Matuidi. Won it back with an interception. Was good progress with this attack.
Coutinho!
Very good stop here. Corner coming up. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Under challenge, that's good control. Moussa Sissoko tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Matuidi. Matuidi. Into the attacking third. Matuidi! Up for grabs here. And here's the shot. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Coutinho. Anthony Modeste. Ben Arthur. Could be dangerous. And that clearly is a goal kick. Anthony Modeste. Chance here, it's in! Prime moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Certainly, Alan, a case of a side rising to the occasion here. Not. Really fancied to win the game. They've got a goal, they've been getting their shots off as well.
Well, that's right, it's not as if it's a fluke lead. They've been testing the opposition goalkeeper. Could have had more goals as well.
He went in well. Payet. Still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Trying to thread it through here. Defender to it first. Well, that's half. whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Anthony Modest.
McTwinnie!
That's going to be a corner.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
A bit risky that with the back heel. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Nathaniel Klein. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. Pulisic. Nathaniel Klein,
who's coming forward with some danger.
Free kick given. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
There's some potential in this move. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Lost his marker there cleverly. They cope with it well defensively. Moussa Sissoko. Payet. Could pull one back here. Oh, off the post. Quick header, found a teammate. He went in well. Anthony Modest. Here's a chance to attack. Now, here it shots on here. He's kept it out. Christian Pulisic. Here's Walker. They spread it out wide here. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Aurier. That's cut out. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Here's an opportunity maybe. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Ben Arfa. And it will go into the middle now.
Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk.
Could make a chance with this tackle. 20 minutes now remaining. Matuidi attacking well here. They've got the ball back by that interception. Pulisic. Payet. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Good reading of the play by the defender.
The shot's on!
All credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Moussa Sissoko. On the attack here. Got past his man here.
Getting the shot go! It's a goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Nice return pass. Moussa Sissoko. Roberto Firmino.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Ben Arfa came in with the challenge.
That is a free kick. Matuidi really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Shizuoka. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Could be dangerous. And they're getting set for the corner. That's good support play from his teammates. Good challenge here. Clearly a throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
And shoots!
That shot's blocked.
They have got a goal, and we should give them a pat on the back for that, because some teams would have packed it in at this stage.
All credit, they've kept on going. Don't think they're going to get right back into the picture, but they've at least taken this chance.
No, I think as a manager, that's what you want to see. They haven't let the heads drop. They have kept on going. Probably won't be enough, though.
Ben Arfa
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's had a go here. Oh, great work by the keeper. He's got a chance to cross. Played into the middle. It's a good block by the defender. Saw the goal and went for it. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Anthony Modeste. Oh, he's through. And it's a shot now. Right into the bottom corner. Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally, right on the match here.
4-1 is the scoreline. Salah.